When I started walking, my mom brought me to the local dance studio. When I trained at Turning Point Dance Studio at Baton Rouge. And then when I was about 12, I was introduced to modern and scared to death of it. I didn't want to take my shoes off because I was embarrassed to be barefoot in front of people. And when I was about 16, I started training really hard in modern, but still kept up with ballet, jazz, went to Scotlandville Magnet High, and took dance there every day. I'm adjunct faculty at LSU. I teach one modern class a semester, beginning modern, intermediate modern. Well, modern dance is, it's so far reaching right now. It was a rebellion against ballet, barefoot, no tights, use of the torso, as opposed to having like a rigid torso and just being gestural with your limbs. But now it's not even really a genre anymore. It's so mixed, beginning pioneer styles that are codified techniques like Graham, Lamone, Horton, Dunham, and those are refined vocabularies of movement. And then you have, you know, people now, these new choreographers that are experimenting with martial arts, yoga, video, light sensors on stage. So it's become sort of a, more of like a theater of event than just nice pretty shapes on stage. And that's just lent itself to all different types of expressionism. You know, it can be just about anything. You know, as long as there's a beginning, middle, and end to it.
Thank you.